This is Orochimaru's hideout.
There's no telling what sort of traps might be waiting for us. I want you exercising far more caution now.
Right!
So, you made it this far.
Sigh.
You jerk! Why did you betray the Hidden Leaf?
My, you realized I'd betrayed you. Good work. If you figured out that much, I assume you also know my objective?
I guess. You weren't acting alone. This is your other master's agenda, isn't it? And whoever that may be is plotting to destroy the Leaf for the second time.
Well done. That's correct. We will crush the current Hidden Leaf and construct a new one in its place.
Sai, doesn't it bother you to be helping with this?
Not really. It is my mission, after all.
Why, you?
All right. That's enough talking, I think. I can't let you beyond this point, Orochimaru's orders, because Sasuke is over there.
Sasuke is...
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid you're going to have to disappear now.
The way that leads to Sasuke is right through you! Sai, if you're gonna block our way, you won't get any mercy! Can't mess around here, especially if he's waiting right up ahead! I'll bust my way through if I have to!
Murto!
Captain Yamato, Sakura, don't interfere! I'll take care of this!
Wait, there are three of us here. We'll have a better chance at moving forward if we all...
Captain Yamato, please let Naruto do this. I think there's a lot that Naruto wants to tell Sai through this fight.
But...
Please.
I can't give you very long. If I think you're losing, I'll step in.
Right! Here I come, Sai!
Why? This power. Last time we fought, you weren't nearly this...
I told you. I won't show mercy to anyone who blocks the way to Sasuke. I'll do whatever it takes to protect our bond.
You're telling me that's where your power comes from?
The mission is to save Sasuke!
I wouldn't bother if I were you.
What?
When I was brought here, I met Sasuke.
What?
Even though Sakura told me you think of Sasuke as a brother, Sasuke told me that he doesn't care about you. So, why?
Well, well. You lost pretty quickly.
Kabuto Yakushi.
You don't appear to have betrayed us. I'll forgive you.
Why, you?
Look at your face. Glaring at me won't solve anything.
Shut up! If you hadn't been eyeing Sasuke in the first place, he'd never have come here!
You see, you're passing the blame. In the end, he did come here, you know. To gain the power to defeat Itachi and to steep himself in darkness. All we did was give him the opportunity. He made his own choices. You still can't understand that? Well, you never were all that bright.
What was that? Give Sasuke back!
It's not as simple as giving him back, really. You're way off here. Sasuke came to us of his own accord. Why can't you just accept the truth? Alright, that's enough idle chat. Why don't you return Sai to us now?
No way!
Naruto, you seem ready to fight me, but the last battle took a lot out of you. Do you really think you can beat me?
You don't know what you're talking about!
Hmm?
You aren't fighting Naruto, you're fighting me!
Sakura?
I will never forgive you.
It's too late for you to make a difference here.
You have it backwards. Do you really think you can win against Sakura and me?
Captain Yamato?
Let's take him down, Sakura. We take too long, others may come to his aid.
I'll help too!
No, Naruto. You just watch Sai. We sat on the sidelines before. It's our turn now.
But...
It's all right. I won't lose. Not to that guy.
Oh, I'd rather not strike a woman, but with a girl this stubborn, I have no choice. Why don't I teach you a little lesson?
Just try it!
I never imagined you'd do so well.
Now stay out of our way!
Your way, huh? Especially you, Naruto. You're the most pathetic one of all.
What?
People change. Sasuke is no longer the boy you knew long ago. Chase dreams and ideals all you like. But sometimes, it doesn't do any good. Sasuke can't hear you anymore. He'll never return to you.
No matter what anyone says, he's my friend. That bond took a lot of work. So I'm gonna protect it. End of story!
You really are an idiot. You have a bond? So what? Even if you do.
If there is a bond, they'll get him back for sure.
Huh?
Isn't that right, Naruto?
Yeah.
Sai, what are you saying?
There's a reason why Naruto and Sakura are following Sasuke with such fervor. They're desperate not to sever their bond with Sasuke. They're trying to keep that connection. I can't say I know what it means, but I want to see this bond that they're trying to reel in.
Sai.
So I won't let you interfere. Not anymore.
So in the end, you fall on their side, eh? I thought you might be useful, but it looks like I was wrong. Well, never mind. Either way, I know how this will end. Go on! Go waste your energy persuading Sasuke.
He got away.
Naruto, about what Kabuto said.
Whatever he said, it doesn't change what we have to do. We're taking Sasuke back!
Yeah.
But Sai, you...
I don't really understand why I chose what I did. But I thought if I stayed with you, I'd discover something.
I see. Okay, Captain Yamato. Now, we just have to get Sasuke back!
Right. All right, Team 7. Resume the mission.
Absolutely!
Yes, sir!
Sasuke must be just up ahead.
So close.
Okay, let's go, guys!
Naruto. And Sakura, too.
That voice...
Finally! We found you! Sasuke!
Sasuke...
What are you doing all the way out here?
We came to bring you back!
Sorry, but you can't refuse. We'll drag you back if we have to.
I was wondering where Kakashi was. So you're here in his place. And is he my stand-in?
I want to see the bond between you and Naruto.
A bond? Misguided as ever.
What?
Having too many ties in this world will only lead you astray. It weakens one's ambition. You see, I have a different bond now. Between my older brother and me, it's the bond of hatred. I severed my bonds with you on that day 3 years ago.
Severed your bonds? Quit talking crazy! No matter how hard you deny it, I can feel the bond between us. It's not severed. 3 years ago, and right this very second, you and I are connected! Our bond. The bond I finally found with you. It's not something you can cut loose so easily!
I can't turn back. If that's how it is, I'll just have to sever that bond.
Naruto.
Yeah. If that's the way he's gonna be, we'll just have to take him by force!